Which battlefield are you headed to?
We have a duty to fulfill.
Follow me, soldiers of the Empire.
Let's earn our keep.
I will crush every last gasp of morale from the throats of our foes.
Yeah, we can win this.
Here I go. No mistakes. They must learn who they're up against. Here I go. No mistakes. They must learn who they're up against.
There's not a question of... Leave this to me.
Right then. Let us...
Not a problem.
I am your man.
This stronghold will fall.
I will not be caught off guard.
No mercy.
Knowing when to retreat is a vital strategy.
Stand down!
You may continue to rely on me. A boon for our future. I face my comrades after this.
Perhaps this will shift the situation in our favor.
Looks like we got a live one. Time to get in there and fight. It worked.
Take a breather.
Stand back.
I will overcome this sacrifice and move on.
That might be worth a word of praise,
if I did not think it would go straight to your head.
I feel no mercy. Behold your undoing!
Final words.
You're finished.
I feel no mercy.
Help!
even now, the road ahead stretches past the horizon. This battle was little more than a way station.
Our scouts have returned from Fort Mercius. There's less movement than we anticipated. That likely means the former Duke Iyer wants us to attack the fortress to make up for his disadvantage in troop strength.
The numbers don't lie. One needs 3 times the forces of their enemy to claim a castle in a siege. Although, that's if you attempt to take it head on.
So, do we have a plan or what? I mean, Fort Mercius is basically impenetrable. Actually, this one time we came home well after curfew and had to try and sneak back in. Turns out there was no way in. The guards mistook us for bandits, and Father shouted at us until he lost his voice. Good times.
The good news is that we have learned of a passage into the fort which has been kept secret since its construction. The bad news is that Iyer likely also learned of the passage when he was Prime Minister. Unless his reason has completely taken flight, the man will take some sort of measures to defend it.
The fortress is huge in size. We should organize small teams and be attacking from many points. If we achieve success, we can open the gates from the inside and be giving the enemy a surprise.
It only serves other regions if the Empire starts shedding Empire blood. We should find a resolution that minimizes casualties on both sides.
Is this the part where I chime in? Because, if you want to coax someone out of hiding, breaking down the door is the wrong way to go about it. That'll only push them further into their shells, so I think we should try talking to them instead.
Is it just me, or is our corner of the world an uncontrolled mess?
Why don't we just put all of your plans into action? We've got the numbers to do it. We can sneak soldiers in, use the secret passage, talk it out, and apply brute force all at the same time. As long as one of those approaches works, we'll win.
That's actually not a bad plan, and it didn't even come from me. Amazing! I mean, the brute force part is a little risky, but I dare say you're learning.
An intriguing idea.
But what about the hostages? If we force our way in, they're likely to be killed.
I will not permit that to happen. And while my father may be a fallen noble, he is still a noble, and not the sort of man to start butchering innocent people when the tides turn.
I pray you are right, Ferdinand. Though I believe you never know what a person is capable of until they act. We will proceed with this plan at once, adapting as the situations dictate. We cannot fail. Not here. Not now.
Supplies are the lifeblood of any army. Everything has its use.
I carry a little of everything here. You've got an eye for quality, friend. Hope to see you again soon.
Well?
The fight starts now.
This bat...
not a problem.
There will be another victory I lay upon Lady Edelgard's road to glory.
Yeah, we can win this.
There's not a question of can. Leave this to me.
Right then, let us go to...
I will capture this stronghold.
We'll have these defenses crippled in short order.
I'm sorry. We weren't strong enough.
We did it!
Lost. I will kill you. We'll make good use of this. I will crush all obstacles in my way.
You have taken another step forward.
We'll give it a go.
I got this.
Not a problem.
Move out.
Not a problem.
Position secured.
Orders have been carried out. What comes next?
I will end you!
Let's carve a swath through the battlefield.
Looks like you got one tough fight on your hands.
rebels by the wayside of Emperor Edelgard von Pressfeld.
There are none who can bar your progress, Lady Edelgard. Push boldly forward in our conquest. We're done for.
Not a problem.
Move out, or the rest is up to you.
Come with me.
Let's carve a swath through the battlefield.
Time to make a name for ourselves.
Give me aid.
Can you keep up?
Do you forget who I am? Get out of my way!
Certainly worth an attempt.
Retreat!
The only acceptable outcome.
Watch out!
I'm proud to fight beside you, Edelgard.
All would be lost if I were to die here.
Rousing success.
Come with me.
Can you keep up?
Do you forget who I am? Get out of my way.
Don't mind if I do.
There are none who can bar your progress, right. Lady Edelgard. Let's both forward in our conquest. As in all things, this victory is in the name of Lady Edelgard.
I have a strategy.
Let's earn our keep.
Sharpen your minds and hone your blades. We ride for victory!
Here I go. No, they must learn who they're up against.
There is not a question of can. Only leave this to me.
Right then. Let us go to work. We'll ensure that what needs to be done is done. Take this! I'm not finished! We're down four. The rest is up to you! Right then, let us go to work. Here it comes! You're done!
Not a problem.
I am your man!
I'm sorry. You weren't strong enough.
We're not losing to anyone!
This doesn't look good.
Here I go. No mistakes. They must...
Not a problem.
May rage on, but let us delight in our victory this day.
The fight starts now.
We must hold at all costs.
We're at a disadvantage here, so don't get reckless.
It cannot be.
The stronghold's ours.
Take this!
Down.
Now, when might I see the real spots fly?
You're done!
Not a problem. Move it.
Right then. Let us go to work.
I am your man.
This place won't be a problem anymore. What's next?
Orders have been carried out. Now then, what comes next?
Secured.
Defeat. My strength was lacking.
Here Where I go, they must learn who they're up against.
There's not a question of can.
Only a forward march!
Right then. Let us go to work. I go forth.
Not a problem.
Move.
The stronghold's ours.
Still fighting. Did you all see how marvelous I was?
Orders have been carried out. What comes next?
I can still fight.
I'm sorry. We weren't strong enough.
Take
a breather. Success was to be expected.
Out of the way!
You're done!
I'll take over.
Objective fulfilled. I'm sorry. We weren't strong enough. What's this?
It's no use.
We can't gain any ground.
Retreat!
It's no use. We can't gain any ground.
This is nothing.
Let's fight as one.
Not a problem.
Time to make a name for ourselves.
It's not over.
I'm dragging the others down.
Already lost. I will end you.
I will crush all obstacles in my way.
I'm proud to fight beside you, Edelgard.
Retreat!
I'm sorry. We weren't strong enough.
Sorry, but I gotta fall back.
This bodes ill. I did not think I was careless.
You've already lost! I will end you!
Not yet!
Take up defensive positions!
If I may.
I am your man!
Position secured.
No mercy! This.
Here I raise the banner of the Emblem.
I have you.
It's no use. We can't gain any ground.
Sorry for that.
Here I go. No.
No mercy. This is war.
Not a problem.
We will incorporate this territory into our future strategies.
Come with me.
You got it.
Still here.
This victory will enable us to safeguard the future.
The fight starts now. I won't lose. Not now.
Not a problem.
I am your
best
man.
Keep your wits about.
Here I go. No mistakes.
Got a real fight on our hands.
Raise the banner of the Empire.
To see what
what happens when I take things seriously, don't you?
Right then, let us go to work.
No use fighting a losing battle.
You serve a magnanimous empire, so please think carefully about the path you walk.
Yes, let them taste the Empire's might.
Just in time. We could use a hand.
Here I go. No mistakes. Here I go. No mistake. They must learn who they're up against.
Not a problem.
I have you.
How does that please you?
There's not a question of can.
Take a breach. Stand back.
You know what they say about playing with fire.
I will capture this stronghold.
I feel no mercy.
I'm dragging the others down.
My turn.
Let's do this!
Here it comes! Take this!
You're done!
You'll have to take things from here.
Take this!
I can't let it end like this. You'll have to take things from here.
I almost feel sorry for them.
All right, a successful mission.
History will remember this great battle, just as it will remember the Empire's final victory.
The fight starts now.
Sharpen your mind.
Not a problem.
Minds and hone your blades. We ride for victory.
I will ensure that what needs to be done is done.
Here I go. Everyone, to me. Here I go. No.
Right then. Let us go to work.
Not a problem. I've got this. Not a problem.
You're finished!
Watch this!
I am your man!
This stronghold will fall!
We're done for.
Take a breather.
The rest is up to you.
Stand back.
Any final words? Is that all we've got?
What's next?
What the fuck?
I feel no mercy. Any final words?
Not a problem. Move out.
Any final word?
I feel no mercy. We can ill afford defeat here.
I feel no mercy. Any final word? I feel no mercy. Any final word? I feel no mercy.
We did it!
I am your
token. Take a brave face, Lady Edelgard, after such a shame.
Rejoice! Victory is ours!
The fight starts now.
Sharpen your...
Right then. Let us go to work.
I will see mine too.
There is not a question of can. Leave this to me.
Here I go. No mistakes. They must...
Minds and hone your blades. We ride for victory.
Yeah, we can win this.
Not
defenses crippled in short order.
Wounds are severe. I have to fall back.
I'm sorry. We weren't strong enough.
Will you aid us? Through the battlefield.
Out of the way!
You're done!
See the real sparks fly.
Wounds are severe. I have to fall back.
Comes out of the way!
You're done!
It's no use.
We can't gain any ground.
Success was to be expected. Afford defeat here.
Time to make a name for ourselves.
Take this! You're done! Take this!
Perhaps this will shift the situation in our favor.
This place won't be a problem anymore.
Out of the way!
Tastes more bitter than black as coffee.
Not a problem. I'm unstoppable.
You demonstrate your strength anew.
My accomplishments won't mean a thing if I'm not still standing when the battle's over.
Your excellent work has set my heart to this. What a truly unexpected experience.
I can still fight!
This victory moves us closer to great things.
Mm-hmm.
The fight starts now.
We must...
Right then. Let us go to work. I was...
There's not a question of can. Only a matter of will. Leave this to me.
Here I go. No mistake. Hold at all costs.
Together, we will turn this disadvantage back in our favor.
Will you?
Capture this stronghold.
Take this!
Out of the way!
We'll have these defenses crippled in short order.
Don't mind if I do.
You will do good work. It makes things easier on me.
After this.
No use fighting a losing battle. Can't give up just yet.
This doesn't look good.
Not a problem. I've got this.
Right then, let us go to work.
They'll never see us coming.
A taste more bitter than black as coffee.
Here I go. No mistakes.
I am your
take a breather.
All would be lost if I were to die here.
You got my back?
Oh, very well.
Looks like that's it from us.
Out of the way!
I'll take you all on!
It worked!
Take this!
Looks like we got a live one. Time to get in there and fight.
Squash them.
Oh,
continue to rely on me.
Remember the sight of our enemies' dejected faces.
Let's earn our keep.
This battle will be...
There is not a question of can. Leave this to me.
Right then. Let us go to work. I will see my...
Here I go. No mistakes.
Another victory I lay upon Lady Edelgard's road to glory.
Yeah, we can win this.
Through the battlefield.
I'll protect you.
Leave it to me.
Remain open to us.
Well, couldn't hurt.
This victory moves us closer to great things.
Oh yeah!
Let's earn our keep.
Don't worry, I got you.
Here I go. No mistakes. They must learn who they're up against.
I'm on it. No charge. Just leave it to me.
Right then. Let us go to work.
We're at a disadvantage here, so don't get reckless. Time to mobilize the troops.
You won't lose, no matter what.
these defenses crippled in short order.
Let's do this! Lend me your strength!
Here it comes!
You're done!
Please find it in your heart to help me! Please find it in your heart to help me!
It worked!
Take this!
I can't take much more of this!
I'm bringing it down!
Let's carve a swath through the battlefield!
Hope you'll make this fun for me.
Here I go. No mistake. They must learn who they're up against.
I'm on it. No charge. Just leave it to me.
Right then. Let us go to work.
My apologies. But we require immediate support. It worked!
The stronghold's ours.
Let's carve a swath through the battlefield.
Strong enough.
I'm unstoppable.
I can always predict you will do good work. It makes things easy on me.
Retreat is a vital strategy.
Here it comes! Out of the way! You're done!
You shall pay for this, you hear?
Ahead.
Did we make it? Everyone's still breathing, right? Amazing what a little bloodshed can do.
What you think?
I see.
Supplies are the lifeblood of any army. Everything has its use.
If everyone is prepared, it's time to make our move. Our troops attacking the gates have been instructed not to force their way in. Before long, the enemy will notice as much and realize we're already inside.
We need to locate and strike down the rebel leader. That should put an end to the insurrection. Along the way, you may encounter suspicious agents. They are the true masterminds behind the rebellion, and must all be eradicated.
Got it. Now let's get going before those bloodthirsty monsters hurt any of the hostages.
I haven't been this angry in a long time. When is that man going to stop being a thorn in Her Majesty's side?
Ah, how splendid. But do try not to become so flush with rage that you make a foolish error.
Perhaps if you grew flush with rage every now and again, you wouldn't have the complexion of a coffin dweller.
Quiet, both of you.
You don't have to do this, Ferdinand. You can always stay back if you have doubts.
No. Fate put me on this path. And now, I must walk it.
Enemy soldiers have breached our fortifications! To arms! Defend the glory of the Empire!
They've seen through our ruse already. Prepare to take the fortress. Start by seizing the inner ward.
Are no better than common bandits. How could my father make a deal with such a pack of rogues?
Out of the way!
Looks like this ain't your lucky day.
Time to wreck stuff!
Not a problem.
You should have expected an ambush. We used to play hide and seek here all the time.
Appears we've taken control of the fortress walls. Now we can move our catapults into position and attack.
Looks like they're here. And once we kill them all, we'll have more riches than we know what to do with.
Unleash the catapults! Break our enemy's spirits!
That barrier was formed with dark magic. We must eliminate the caster in order to pass.
They only delay the inevitable.
We have the enemy where we want them! Unleash the arrows!
Those ballistae require stopping!
It's over! I'm on it. No charge.
This stronghold will fall!
One ballista seized.
This shady magic business just doesn't do much for me.
Not a problem.
Move. Time to wreck stuff.
its magic walls or what have you.
If you get in the way of her magic, you will pay.
Pathetic fools. And to think I was entertaining the idea of letting you scamper away.
I'm on it. No charge. You're done!
What was that attack?
I give you the Viscum. I hope you like being roasted alive, because that is exactly what's about to happen to you.
It's over!
That thing will hamper our advance. But maybe the detachment can do something about it.
Down is coming! It's over!
A weapon of that scale is certain to be controlled by some kind of device.
On your command, we can use the agents we scattered amongst the rebels to throw the enemy at us.
Here I go. No mistakes.
Been defanged.
They got him? I do not appreciate that.
Here I go. No mistakes. They must...
It! I'm going to rip you apart myself!
Just in case.
My turn.
It was a mistake to join this rebellion. Our allegiance lies with Emperor Edelgard.
What's going on? Who's switching sides?
Can't say I'm surprised.
Not yes, mercenary power.
The enemy's here! Kill them all!
Hey! Why do you know that power, huh? Who even are you?
Why don't you tell me? You seem to know more than enough about it already.
Stand back.
I never expected much from those shifty vermin. And here I am with the cold embrace of the grave covering at my shoulder.
Any final words?
Why?
You're finished!
I feel no mercy.
Well, we've smashed their little torch. Let's see what their next move will be.
I thought our victory was assured! How could everything have gone so wrong?
Not a problem.
Here I go. No.
There is not left but to resist with all our might. Help me push them back!
The writing is on the wall, but those fools would sooner perish than admit it.
I'm the first
from above!
Fire orbs? Those must be new. A little goat.
Not a problem. I've got them.
If you ask me.
They look real dangerous, though. Also, what's a goat?
It's time. Conjure magic shield to safeguard our comrades.
I feel no mercy.
Pay attention now.
Behold your undoing!
Your Majesty, forgive my weakness. The outer defenses only just
fail. On the top. Your timing is perfectly good.
No one's slowing us down!
I'll follow your lead!
Is that Voldemar? Curse that man. Why must he always show up at the worst possible moment and ruin everything?
Viscount Minya. Viscount Minya. Forgive me. I'm coming for you, Father.
The end is no place to hide. Seize every key position in the fortress.
The enemy is getting too close to Duke Iron. We must hurry to his side.
Oh, but you are far too late now.
Here I go. No mistake.
Stand back.
Still improving.
I can always predict you will do good work. That makes things easier.
Be gone, I feel no mercy.
Watch this!
I'm on fire!
I'm bringing it down.
It's over!
There is not a question of can, only a matter of will. My will is there.
It's Bernie's time to shine. All right.
I don't know how we made it, but we did. I'll take over.
I would be honored.
Now perhaps we can stamp out those who slither in the dark as well.
Not a problem.
Of a terrible sickness, and I intend to cure it or die in the attempt. Will you not heed me, Your Majesty? This ideology of yours leaves countless good people by the wayside.
No, sir.
Yet countless more were already suffering prior. All I did was make a choice.
I will not falter until I.
That is enough. There is no escape for you.
Go on, then. I'll leave for you the final blow.
You leave me nothing. This was ever my burden to bear. Father! No. You are just a traitor now. In light of your crimes against the Empire, the punishment is death!
Send a runner to House Menya and have them deliver the letter I drafted. Also, take the soldiers under your command and begin investigating any magic constructs abandoned by the enemy.
At once, Lord Hubert.
It must be awful to end your own parents' life. Shouldn't you say something? You comforted Flesh, after all.
Come on, Ferdinand. Let's get going.
No. You may continue without me. I would like to stay here a moment. Just a moment longer.
Hubert, we have a messenger from the Alliance, and I need to know where our Western campaign stands. Ferdinand, may I have a word?
I thought I'd let you decide how to punish your father's followers now that they've surrendered. Furthermore, this incident has led to the end of Fenya and several other noble houses. We need to settle the matter of the next Duke Eyre, and we need to do so quickly. So if you don't mind...
Is this your attempt at solace, Edelgard?
What?
I will punish the troops, and I will find a way to administer my father's lands. You can trust in me, Your Majesty. And thank you for considering my feelings in the matter.
To kill.
Maybe this'll help keep me on an even keel.
I never expected we'd have our hands this full after returning from Fargus. Still, we've managed to quell the turmoil and maneuver our way back to Enbar.
Due to the valiant efforts of Count Burglis and his Aryan Road garrison, the kingdom's counter-offensive has hardly put a dent in the western lines. I wager the reinforcements reached them in time.
It's a good thing we do not have to maintain a large military presence in Leicester. But of course, that was Her Majesty's plan all along.
We'd be up to our shoulders in trouble if we hadn't settled hostilities with the Alliance.
Do you think people in the Empire will be all right? I'm worried about the Opera Company, of course, but I'd also be devastated if anything happened to my friends in the capital.
The end result of all this was the complete expurgation of the Empire's remaining dissidents. In a way, we should be thanking them for handing us this opportunity on a gilded platter.
Adrestia deserves some stability for a change, So I think it's good that Her Majesty has total power now. With the opposing nobles wiped out, it's a breath of fresh air after the way things were under the old Emperor.
Lin, think about who's here.
It is all right, Dorothea. I have moved on.
It's funny, though. I was sure my father would take part in the rebellion, but he just didn't. I mean, I feel like all he ever did was complain about Her Majesty, you know? I guess he was so scared of the church that he decided to stay holed up in Garrick Mach.
What is our next action, Lady Edelgard? If we are returning to the Western Front, I will have preparedness.
Fighting your own people sure takes the thrill out of battle. So let's go wall up the kingdom instead and put an end to all this. Who's with me?
All that remains is for Adrestia to claim victory.
And along those lines, I wish to present an idea. One last stratagem to ensure that we prevail.
We were successful in striking down Kronia at Fort Mercius. However, Lord Arendel, which is to say Talus, remains at large. And any schemes Solon may be plotting are so much conjecture in the wind. Still, his efforts in Hrym territory effectively empowered the late Duke Eyre to stage a coup. Whatever the case, he must have a very good reason for seeking to prevent the kingdom's fall.
But why would they help the people who are harboring the Archbishop? It makes no sense. Unless their aim is simply to prevent the war from ending by any means possible.
We know the kingdom's court mage, Cornelia, is connected to those who slither in the dark. They may have planted other associates in Fargus as well. If they already have the king's court dancing on strings, it stands to reason they would focus their attention on obstructing the Empire.
I agree the theory hangs together. But does that mean we should expect more interference?
We should, Your Majesty. Though I would at least like to think they no longer have anyone left who can act brazenly in the open.
And need we worry about our mercenary friend?
I was under the assumption that they had your implicit trust.
Absolutely, but not enough to purge all of the doubt from my heart. I once trusted my uncle, as well as the late Duke Eyre, and he wasn't even replaced with a doppelganger. People who come in contact with those who slither in the dark are not the same afterward. How am I to trust anyone in a world where such a thing can happen?
I do not disagree, Your Majesty.
Yes, well, we must remain vigilant until the war is over for good and all. Although I wonder if we can rest easy even then.
We still don't really know much about Solon, Kronia, and Talus. I was thinking this would be a chance to learn about my power, or who you actually are. But, oh well.
Oh well? Is that all you have to say for yourself?
I mean, I'm still curious, but my attention right now is on the battles ahead. And hey, it's not like knowing the truth would change much for you anyway. Even if I am related to those slithering people somehow, it's not like I'd want to split up with you. Plus, I need to focus on getting ready to face the Ashen Demon again.
Now that's what I like to hear. It's incredible to see again just how fast you've matured. Makes me proud to call you my partner in destiny. Is this what being a parent feels like?
Yeah, I guess. Anyway, this war will be over soon, so let's do what we've got to do to see it through together. I'll be counting on you, Arval.
And I on you. So promise me, you'll do what needs to be done.
Scarlet Blaze. A clash of ambitions. Edelgard succeeds in containing Ire's insurgency, and while she is concerned by the absence of the nefarious Tallis, she prepares her army for the next step regardless. The time is nigh to crush the Kingdom and Central Church's growing momentum and put an end to the war. But no one knows that fate holds another cruel twist.
I've gathered you here in Garrick Mach because the time has come. We are returning to the front.
Oh yeah, I've been waiting to hear that forever! Let's go wreck things!
For the next phase of our campaign, we'll be working with the Alliance's leader, Claude, to tighten our cordon around the Kingdom. Rather than try to advance on the Western Front, we'll join forces with the Alliance and press in from the east.
This means we'll be marching northeast from the monastery and infiltrating Galatea. So long as the Alliance does not attempt any underhanded schemes, our victory there is assured.
I hope we can finally end it this time. I don't think I can deal with doubling back again.
Agreed. This slog has slogged on long enough.
Worry not, friends. I'll not be blindsided twice. I promise you that. We won't rest until all of Fodren is united. We will fight tooth and nail for it, and we'll do so together.
We made some headway on the Western Front once the Empire pulled its main force back.
What does it matter when their Minister of Military Affairs still holds Arian Road? Even if we were in a position to keep throwing troops at those walls, we're never going to crack them.
But if we keep digging our heels in here, their main force will be on us again in no time.
It appears they have already dealt with the insurrection at Fort Mercius. If they don't come at us from the west, they'll soon waltz right in from the east.
Might I offer a suggestion, King Dimitri?
Of course, Lady Rhea.
We should retake Garrick Mach. It is the only way to reverse our current fortunes. If I call upon the Church's faithful, they will come running from every corner of Fodlan to liberate the monastery in the Goddess's name. With Garrick Mach under our control, we will be able to keep the Imperial Army in check. Additionally, it might convince some of the more fickle Alliance lords to reconsider their loyalties.
I mean no disrespect, Lady Rhea, but this proposal hardly seems...
There is more. As you know, the Bishop of the Southern Church is currently seated at the monastery. If we remove him, it reminds the world anew that Archbishop Rhea is the rightful head of the Church of Saros. I believe this will shake some of the more devout Adrestian lords from their Emperor's grip.
While their faith may waver now, Adrestia is still the cradle of the Church of Saros. There are yet many pious believers among their nobility. If we can pull them to our side, it may shift the war back in our favor.
We should strike while the iron is hot. I will get the word out at once.
Hold, Lady Rhea. While I now concede that your plan to retake the monastery has some merit, I must ask that you alert no one.
And why not? I need only say the word, and an army of believers will flock to our cause.
Yes, and the moment the enemy spies people flooding in from across Hill and Dale, they'll realize what we're planning and bolster their defenses.
You believe their defenses are mightier than the faith of the people? By the Goddess, have our enemies truly become so powerful? In that case, what do you propose?
We entrust the eastern lines to houses Karen and Galatea, then ride in mass toward Arian Road. The enemy will think we intend to assail the Silver Maiden, but instead, we break east.
East? Then we'll be attacking the monastery through the Valley of Torment. I get your thinking now. If we attack from the west, Aryan Road would be at our backs, and the Empire could box us in.
Very well. I have no objections. My church members will assist in guiding your soldiers through ALL. The monastery is holy and precious to us, and by the name of the goddess, I swear, it will be ours again.
Good. Then I'll ready the troops. Lady Rhea, Setteth, I place all of our futures in your hands.
Giant waste of everyone's time, but I've got...
What if we tried this?
I have the most brilliant...
I have to pull this off, no matter what.
Shall we?